The question, is it a bad idea to write intentionally humorous essays when applying to elite colleges? Take an idea and build on it. Be comedic. Be serious. Be authentically you. If you are really funny, be funny in your essay. It is much better than writing an essay that everyone else is writing. A friend once told me when I was going to an interview, "Don't worry. They want to like you." That always guides me when in doubt about what to do. Am I able to share the best of me and will they end up liking me? I don't know, but admissions committees want to like you. If you're able to convey clear realizations, things you learned, excellent examples of why you are a strong candidate and you are able to be funny while doing it. Why not? Student essay writing is essentially your opportunity to clearly convey your ideas and who you are in writing. How facile you are with the English language will give the admissions committee an understanding of how ready you are to take on the complex coursework the university provides. A university admissions committee cares more about your thinking, how you think, and your chosen style of writing. It is a rare window into your ideas, your world, your past, your present, and your future plans. It should be your voice. If you can be funny and maintain a voice or paint an issue and make it come alive through your humor, so much the better. Show the committee your talent. Your chances can sometimes be improved by taking an unorthodox approach. If you have a lower chance of getting accepted to a school like Harvard, Yale or Princeton and plan to submit an application anyway, you might as well do something a little fresh and new.